What are you doing? Did I miss something? Good to see you too, Chewie. Guess these mercs didn't want us here. That's high praise coming from a Wookiee.
Thanks, I think.
These mercs aren't cheap. Someone in this cult must have a lot of credits. Or worse, it's backed by the Remnant. Listen, we gotta get back to Luke and tell him what's going on. Can you tell Leia about the cult?
If he hadn't shown up when he did, I'd have been in a whole lot of trouble.
Yeah, well, the way Chewie tells it, you held your own. Nice work.
Kyle told me about what happened to Mos Eisley. It's a good thing Chewie was there, but you did well regardless. It looks like this cult and the Imperials may be working together more closely than we thought. I have some troubling news. While Kyle and I attended to the crash shuttle, someone broke into my quarters and sliced into my records. R2 is trying to figure out what they may be looking for.
So, how's your training going? I've been sent on a few errands, nothing exciting.
Same here. I guess that's just how the training works.
I thought it was just me. Ever wonder if your master is holding you back? You know, making sure you don't become too powerful?
Why would you say that?
Well, Kyle doesn't seem to really foster my talents. I've gone on a couple of missions with him, but doesn't let me do any of the really important stuff.
Maybe he's observing you. You know, seeing how you accomplish your missions. I wouldn't worry about it.
I'm not so sure. What do you think, Jaden?
Well,
Ready to get back out there? Did I interrupt something?
No, not at all. Well, I'm ready. Let's go.
This should be a total blue milk run, kid. But it'll give you a chance to pick up some negotiating skills. Let's head to Tatooine.
Jawas, never around when you need them. Tracks. Maybe they've already come and gone. Go see if you can find their sandcrawler. They might have stopped in that canyon. I'll talk to the moisture farmers, see if they know anything about this cult.
All right.
Don't worry. Jawas are pretty friendly. Jawas, never around when you need them. Tracks. Maybe they've already come and gone. Go see if you can find their sandcrawler. They might have stopped in that canyon. I'll talk to the moisture farmers, see if they know anything about this cult.
All right.
Don't worry. Jawas are pretty friendly. Jawas, never around when you need them. If you can find their sandcrawler, they might have stopped in that canyon.